Welcome to ADV with Roscoe. I'm Charles. Bawb and I are heading to East Fort Rock, OHV riding area, or China Hat, whatever you want to call it. Just the two of us. We're going to do some cooking and some riding. Give me your spot.
Oh, yeah.
Good
boy, Bobby.
All right, so we made it to East Fort Rock or China Hat. It's, what time it is, 8 o'clock? Let me check what time it is. I don't think it matters. But you won't see me do this very often. I knew we were getting here late, so I just stopped and picked up some fast food. And I chose Kentucky Fried Chicken. I guess we'll see how this works. All right, so we're just gonna eat some KFC, go to bed, and we'll see you in the morning.
Melinda was mine till the time that I found her, holding Jim and loving him. Then Sue came along, loved me strong, that's what I thought, me and Sue. But that died too. Don't know that I will, but until I can find me a girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, I'll be what I am, a solitary man, solitary man. I've had it to hear, be and where, love's a small word, a part-time thing, a paper ring. I know it's been done, having one girl who loved me, right or wrong, weak or strong. Don't know that I will, but until I can find me the girl who'll stay and will play games behind me, I'll be what I am, a solitary man, a solitary man. Don't know that I will, but until love can find me and the girl who'll stay and won't play games behind me, I'll be what I am, a solitary man, a solitary man, solitary man.
Dinner time. And I'm going to make kind of a bold statement here at ADV with Roscoe. I'm going to cook something tonight that I don't think has I'm still going to use it. I'm going to cook pasta carbonara on the skottle. And here's how I'm going to get away with it. Well, camping. I don't think anybody's ever cooked pasta carbonara on the skottle well in the backcountry. If you have, call me out on it. Put it in the comments below. But let me show you how I'm going to make pasta carbonara in the middle of nowhere on the skottle. And it's going to be pretty damn good. Check this out. For one person, I like to use just a half a pack of bacon. Kind of dusty from the day. So cut your bacon into pieces. All right, well, the bacon's cooking, let's cook the pasta. Well, the pasta's boiling, cooking, or whatever you want to call it. Let's chop up some tomatoes. Okay, the pasta's getting real close. I turn the bacon back on. We'll get that heated up. And then we'll start mixing the ingredients. It's kind of a funny little dance, these ingredients. I've never done it on the skottle before. What you're trying to do is cook the egg, but not scramble the egg. So you need the pan warm, but not too warm. So let's see how we do it. Yep. All right, I'm gonna take a little bit of this bacon grease out. I don't think it's all necessary. This is how I'm gonna do it. Soak it up in a paper towel. All right, we've got our garlic in there, we got our bacon there, we got rendered out some fat out of the bacon. Let's put our pasta right out of the pan with water. Put that bacon grease in the water to just come together. I like a little pepper. Now we're gonna crack two eggs in a bowl. Minus the shell. Grab a fork. Let's mix those eggs up. Okay. Some Parmesan cheese. Don't skimp on the Parmesan cheese. Don't get the shake cheese that you put on your pasta. Get some good Parmesan cheese. Come on. Don't be a cheapskate. That all we do. Okay. I'm gonna turn the skottle off. Because remember, you don't want the egg to scramble. You want it just to melt the cheese. I've never done this before on the skottle. I've done it in a cast iron pan at home. Wish me luck. Here we go. Egg, cheese mixture. Start folding it together. I'm gonna light the skottle just for a little bit. Unlock. Turn it. I do not want those eggs to scramble. Tomatoes on. All right, I'm feeling really good about this. Pasta carbonara on the skottle. Check it out. I think it's gonna be good. Let's do a little shot for the Instagram. Dirt bike riding all day. Holy crap, I'm gonna turn the camera. Check the sunset out. Hang on, wait a minute. Well, that should have been in the background as I was cooking. That's amazing. Hang on, let's look at that again.
That is absolutely beautiful. Okay.
Let's not goof up the pasta carbonara here.
I'm turning the heat off. Heat off. Pasta carbonara with a sunset like that, a fire, a really good dog over there chewing on his bone. Some soft core. I'm gonna take my jacket off for this meal. Holy. Why do I go out by myself? Why do I not want to sleep in my own bed every night? Because of that right there. If I slept in my own bed every night, I would not get that at dinner time. Success. Pasta carbonara on the skottle. Make it at home in your cast iron pan. Make it at home on your skottle. Super easy. You can get fancy with smoked pork cheeks and this and that and whatever, but pasta carbonara with bacon on the skottle with a sunset like that. Well, good morning, Sunday morning. Bawb and I had a great dinner last night at Pasta Carbonara, a nice dessert. We're gonna make our morning tea. I think for breakfast this morning, I'm just gonna have a couple yogurts, a couple bananas. More time just to enjoy the day before I have to head home. So, let's get this tea brewing. Actually, I think coffee brews and tea steeps. Let's get this tea steeping. I don't even know if that's correct. I just made that up.